Hi boys and girls, I am going to do a little tutorial on how to do Jingle Bell Rock on buckets. So the first pattern that you're going to do is we're going to click our sticks 8 times together, and I'll show you when to start that. And then we're going to do one pattern. It's going to be hitting the top of your bucket and then the rim of your bucket. And you're just going to go back and forth like that. All right. And then the next pattern, you're going to hit the floor on the side of the bucket, hit the bucket, the floor on the other side, and the bucket. And you're just going to go back and forth like that. And then we go back to the first pattern. All right, so that's pretty easy. And then I think the next pattern is going to be we're going to hit the sides of the bucket and then back and forth again, if I remember, and then the sides again. And then the part that goes riding in a one-horse sleigh, we're going to do like we're doing a lasso, all right? And then we go back to Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell Rock. Now there's a middle section, and I think we're just going to hit the drum back and forth. I have to listen to the music because I don't remember. As long as the music's playing, then I kind of remember what's going to be happening. So I'm going to go through and play the whole thing for you, and hopefully I'll remember everything I need to do. So take a watch, take a listen, and see if you can copy me. Well, I hope you had fun, and I hope you were able to follow me. It wasn't too difficult, I hope. So you guys, Merry Christmas. I will see you later. Bye, everybody.